Now we'd like to play some of the music of Thelonious Monk. His music is so well crafted, timeless, just the intensity and the energy that he put into it, the intelligence and the time and the charisma and the integrity that Monk had is something that's always current. And we did an album of his music, but certainly we played a lot of his music and studied his music, continue to study it. As long as people study music, they'll be interested in his music because it has such a mystical quality. And I think Monk was a mystic of the first order. He truly was. He had it's very interesting. He suffered some with mental illness, but his music is absolutely, completely, thoroughly, totally rational, super rational. Perhaps that's what drove him crazy. Just that level of absolute clarity has got to be hard to contend with when it's in your mind all the time, because it gives you a certain glimpse of what's going on around you. It becomes very hard to exist day to day. So Monk luckily bequeathed us 60-something songs, 70, 72. I don't know the exact number, but it's not 30 and it's not 100. And we are always fortunate and happy to play his music, gratified and grateful for it. This is an arrangement that was done by Wycliffe Gordon of Monk Classic, entitled Break's Sake, for Break's Sake. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Wycliffe Gordon, arrangement. Eric Reed on the piano. Reginald Veal on the bass. Warm Daddy Wes Anderson on the alto saxophone. Herlin Riley on the drums. Victor Goins on the soprano and tenor saxophones.